passing by the good fellow, y'all. See the good fellow. Going down here to go shoot. Yeah, I should cut Full Metal Jacket and Hollow Jacket and Hollow Point, JHP and FMJs. We got probably just gonna keep one box for the house. I don't think I need more than one box in any situation that day or whatever. But just keep a box of 50 for myself. And then we can shoot the rest off today if I want it. I wanted to shoot the rest off. We like well off. We even made it. We made it to the other side, y'all. We live in a big old two-story house, two-car garage, two goods, two everything. We well off. We made it. We ain't in the hood no more. We made it out there. We on the other side. Yeah, man. My wife cursed the way she get off work. Shoot the 9mm Ruger and the 1911 Springfield Armory Operator. That 1911 Operator, one of the best ones in the world to me. That motherfucker loud, knock. You gotta, yeah, we right here, y'all. Up here by the hill. So we get to shoot these targets. We get to shoot these pumpkins too. I'm gonna put these pumpkins on the table. Set these pumpkins right here. See, we're gonna set these pumpkins up right there. And we're gonna turn up. I do not own the rights to this music. Just gotta make that clear, yeah.
Cause they can't get up with me. I ain't my ex on my old friend. Don't they thinking that she got one up on me? She got my hammer down. He thought he won't gon' have to stand on like he was handicapped. Make that nigga stand on.
Light, 1,000 lumens. Yeah, you see that strobe light? Blinding. That shit. Tragic. That shit detrimental. That shit is incredible. I love it. Amazing. Beautiful. One of the best ones on the operator. 1,000 lumens. You guys got like full magazines in the operator and full magazines in the 9 Ruger. So we're going to get out here and start this video. Give y'all something to like. Give y'all something to follow, something to subscribe, share to. Somebody look up to, somebody be like. You know what I'm saying? There was nothing. Let's see. Hear me, won't be hearing me much. Gonna be like kind of faded out after the gunshots because it's gonna be so loud. But the operator still shoots in the water, in the rain, in the snow. That shit going through everything. Put that shit in mud and that shit still shoot immaculate like it's nothing. Thank you.
Matter of fact, we have to put it in the holster.
Oh, okay, put the light on. Shooting this guy. shout out.
Nah, we can't say
that. I ain't incriminating myself on camera, y'all. I'm saying too much. He was a good rapper. I like him. He was a good rapper. Okay, we shooting that. Okay, look all right. Okay, that's a 9mm Ruger, y'all. That wasn't bad at all. Not bad at all. And like it though, I really stand the best one by far. Back to it. Let's shoot the other pump, the little one. Revolving target, we don't get anything else out here. Yeah, it ain't worth it. The rain and shit. Ugh. The rain and shit ain't worth all that. Been doing this shit. We're gonna pick everything up.